Oh my goodness. This is like the worst spot ever. Hello guys and welcome back to the next episode of Cities Skylines Natural Disasters with me, Biffa. Thank you very much for joining me. So I'm starting off this episode by wanting to sort out the traffic problems because we've had a lot of deaths coming up and food is lacking to get into places. We've had a bit of a death wave and I want to solve it, and I'm starting to solve it now. Now this was not moving. Look, it's going all the way back there. I've just put in something that's going to make a difference. See this road here? This is taking people over to the other side of town. If we get the roads up here and go down, so this goes all the way along here, all the way along here, all the way along here, and it have I got that road going the wrong way here? Aha, good job I checked that. Oh no, I haven't. Oh my goodness, now I've broken that one. No, it's fine. That's just a bus stop thing, isn't it? No, ignore that, that's fine. So yeah, that goes all the way up and joins to the roundabout up here, the other side of town. So then if people want to leave and go on the motorway this way, they can. If they want to come back into town this way, they can. So that's what I've done there. I don't know how that's going to work out, whether that's the best place to join, but I thought we'd give it a try and see how that goes. There's not many people coming up here just yet. I have seen some cars go down there. Here they come. Look, these are probably the first ones to come along. Let's see. Here they come up, and they should pop out the other end any second now. Here they come. So the road works fine. I've done the same over here. We've got this road here. Let's get this one. There we go. He's taken the road, and that goes all the way up here, all the way up here, and that joins up over here. So they can then get to this section if they want to. They can cross over here. They can leave by there. They can leave by there. So if they want to cut through from one side to the other, that is what they can do. Now, what I'm thinking of doing as well is maybe having... Because at the moment, a lot of the traffic, as you can see, is coming down this main road. People are turning off to go this way. They're turning off to go that way. All of this is a big traffic jam mess. I mean, there is a way. Let's have a look. Which way are these roads? Yeah, they see they can come in here. Oh, is this one way? No, this is two way. So they can come in here. But this is one way. Ha, I'm wondering whether more people would come down here to this side if I hadn't made this. Yeah, this bit here. They can get in there, but they can't get down here. I might just change this to two-way up and down here. This is all one way, isn't it? This is one way. That's one way. Okay. I may change this here so people can come in the other direction as well. I'll give that a go in a minute anyway, and I want to see how that sort of pans out for all the traffic that we've got everywhere. And hopefully that's going to sort that problem out. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to let the game run for a bit and see whether that helps. And then I'll be back with you. Right, quick update. It's worked up here. The traffic is no longer backed up. People are taking both of these ways to get in and out. That's fantastic. This is working. Look, we can see people are now taking this route and they're going up and down here. That may cause a bit of a hold up. I don't know. I may have to change that to a roundabout. But people are going up and down here quite happily and going different directions. Oh, let's get rid of that. It's difficult, you know, because sometimes you can change one thing and it will mess up another, and it's hard to know. Oh yeah, that's fine. It's hard to know what your changes will do until you've actually done them, but we'll keep it going. This is pretty busy here. I've also, let's go back to here, I've also added an offshoot of this road to join up further down here, so if people want to come off and sort of come in this direction, maybe for the other side of town, we'll see how that goes. Let's have a look over here. This one here, that is not as bad, actually. That was backed up down here. So this one is speeding up a bit as well. And they're stopping to go that way. I might see if I can just add another little offshoot. But it's working. It's working. Can I add that onto here somewhere? If I put that down underground, can I do that? Down underground and attach that to there. If I could, yes. That'll be good. So these cars now can go straight under there. In fact, I'm going to delete that. Let's go down underground and see if I can add it. Let's go down a bit more. Why is it blocking out that house there? It's not even... That house is not underground. What's the problem? Slope too steep. So if I go there and then attach down here somewhere. Anyway, I'll work that out. I think that will help. Whoa, not having it like that. Okay, I'll sort that out. Yeah, but I think that will help as well. Good, good. And there we go. This is all cleared up as well. Excellent. So I just changed it here slightly. So people coming from this way can go straight down and get in there. People coming from this way can go straight down and get in there. There's no traffic lights here using this configuration. So they just sort of slow down a bit, but they get moving. Excellent. So I'm pleased with that. What I did want to try and do is connect this fast road up to here somewhere in case people wanted to cross over and get into town. I don't know though, actually, because the traffic here is pretty bad. This is still moving okay. Yeah, so hopefully that sorted out that problem. We shall see how that goes. So I'm going to let this run for a bit and hopefully we're losing loads of money. I've put down the... I put down the tax rate to try and encourage more people to move in because we're down to 114,000. Yikes. But I think that's going to get itself sorted out anyway. So, yep, back with you in a bit.
Approaching the area, residents should avoid roads and waterfronts.
Okay.
A tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
Oh my goodness, we've had a tsunami hit. Over here. What's this? This is a fire watch tower. So basically, I didn't get much warning from that because it's come from the other direction. Oh, good grief. And we're already losing loads of people and... who can we evacuate? Let's have a look. Who can we evacuate? We've got nobody to evacuate over here. Where's my... This is what I want to click on. Do I have a disaster recovery center over here? Am I being completely blind? There's one here. Yep, they're going to evacuate. They've got plenty of food. Is that it? We don't have one over here. Oh, that's what this bus route is. It's an evacuation center that used to be here. So no wonder I can't... There seems to be... Yes, now I understand why there's been no way to remove this bus route. Darn. Okay, well, they're evacuated over here. I may just evacuate these guys here as well. Well, let's see how this goes. Oh my goodness. This could be bad. This could be bad, although actually, looking at it, it might not be too bad. It's like washing over these things, which I don't think are going to work very well. The unsuspecting traffic is driving along and slowly and imperceptibly a tsunami wave is creeping down the road. Is it going to be that bad? Look, this traffic, don't drive into it. It may be that it's high enough. Are these things working okay? Yeah, those are working okay. It may be that we've narrowly escaped. Do you know what I think we have? It's just these roads down here. And apart from that, do you know we're okay? Whoa, phew. Okay, you can go back in. You can be released. Where is the other one? It was over here somewhere. Is it this one up here? I don't think it was. But anyway, I'll find out who there is. Oh, that's a police station. I'll find out who there was. I'll release them all. I think it was this one here, wasn't it? Evacuate. Oh, anyway, I'll release them. And I'll be back with you once our city starts growing again. I'm actually going to put in here a tsunami warning buoy as far out as it will go. We've got one there. And I think we do have one all the way down here. I might just put another one a bit further out. Down there. I don't know whether these need power to get to them. No, it looks like they work anyway. Just to try and give us a bit of warning. Well, the death wave is over. There's a couple of deaths around. And some empty houses, which will get replaced. Oh! Man! Where the heck did that come from?
A tsunami has struck the city.
Yeah, I know.
Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
Oh my goodness. This is like the worst spot ever. Yep, I've got to stop and take a screenshot. Oh, is there some people over here that we can tell to evacuate? I bet there isn't. We've got no evacuation thing in here. Should we build one? Maybe a little bit too late. Cannot build on water. Oh, wow. This is bad. No wonder we're losing so many people. Oh, my goodness. Where's that come in from? Is that literally come in from over here? It has. Oh, man. And here's me trying to solve traffic problems and all sorts. That is nuts. We need to get another disaster response unit in because we've only got one all the way over there. I've never built one this end of town. Can we just kind of build on water? Can we pop it in over here somewhere? Let's pop it in there.
The Coast Guard is warning of a tsunami approaching the area. Residents should avoid roads and waterfronts.
I know. And what's weird is it's flooding.
The tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and
waterfronts.
Yeah, I know.
Stop telling me. Is everywhere else okay? Yeah, everywhere else is okay. So it's just this section up here. And what's weird is it's flowing this way into the sea. It's almost like it started up here. Oh, here come the helicopters. Is this place working okay? No, it needs some water pipes. That's fine. We can fix that for you. Let's go this one here. There we go. You have power. Yep. Not enough water. Go on. Hopefully that's fixed. Yes. I think you were sending out your helicopters anyway. That means this road's flooded. Oh, people aren't actually coming in yet. There we go. There's my traffic solution for the city. Cover the whole thing in water, and then no one is ever going to get in. How about that? Oh, look at that poor guy at the front. He's like going, back up! I'm pressing the wrong button. Back up, back up! He's like stuck underwater in his new Jeremy Price. Oh my goodness, poor Jeremy. Oh, is this clearing up? I think it is. I don't think
the tsunami has struck the city. Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
Okay. All right. Thank you. We've got it. We've got it. So this is okay down here. Traffic's still good. Nowhere else is flooded. It literally is this just here. Oh my goodness. Are these ready for rebuilding? So they're fixing all these up. The helicopters are out in force. The roads are the water's receding. Okay. The Butler residence. Let's wait for these guys to fix them up. Is there any that I can fix up myself? I don't. Oh, this one here. There we go. Rebuild the crematorium. Yay, everybody's happy. Good. We have the crematorium after the big flood. Oh, my goodness. Anything else I can rebuild? I think we're okay. The guys are going around doing the work. Yep. I think that's it. It's just this bit up here now. Good grief. There was kissing the microphone there. It's probably a bit loud. There was a deep space radar. No, we don't want that. Oh, I know. It was under here, wasn't it? This one. Freshwater outlet. Pumping service.
The tsunami has struck the city.
Yes.
Take caution and avoid roads and waterfronts until the water recedes.
We've got one of those somewhere. There it is. Let's add another one up here. By yep, by this disaster recovery place. Let's make sure you have enough water. You should have. But you guys will head over here and start getting rid of this. Because at the minute, nobody can get in or out. This is all cleared up. Are the helicopters going to come across and do these? What were these here? These were shops. So they've repaired all the shops. What's this one here? Is that a residence? No, that's a shop as well. Will they come and repair the residences? I don't know. Abandoned. Yeah, well, I could understand that. Are the pumping trucks going out? Water pipe not connected. Oh, yes, of course. You need it connected to you, don't you? Let's just do that. Nope, can't do that. There we go. You're going to start sending out pumping trucks? Yes, there we go. Yeah, all the traffic's coming in this way now, so you can't actually get where you need to go. Yeah, maybe they will. They'll get there eventually. It's clearing up. It's like, it's flooded. This is all clear. It says it's flooded, but people are going across it. Okay, well, that was a bit of a disaster. Oh, now people are moving back in again. All it needed was a tsunami. I want to see whether they're going to repair these. Oh, they are. There we go. So people will rebuild those. Excellent. Now, something that was mentioned in the comments, which I haven't put in, which I think is worth putting in. Oh, we need some medical helicopter depots, don't we? That was one thing. Now we have the big medical center down here somewhere. Where's that gone? It's in the middle here. I can't remember where I put it. Anyway, but it has helicopter pads. There it is. No, that's not it. Why can't I find it? I thought I put it in the middle here. But no, that's not it. Service services. Anyway, it has helicopter pads on it, and we don't have many of these around. Medical helicopter depots. Oh, there it is. Look, that's the one. Can accept helicopters. So we need to add a few more of those around. And we don't have anything like that this end of town. So I'm going to pop that. Yeah, I'm going to pop that in the middle here. There we go. That should have power. Yeah, does it need water? It's got water. Good. So that will start covering a wider area and taking people to the main helicopter. But also it was mentioned. Now, let's see if I can find this thing. I don't think it's under there. Fire helicopter depot. We've got those. Is the road maintenance truck. No, it's not here. Let's see if I can find this thing. Aha, here it is. It's under the roads menu. So the road maintenance depot will fix up roads, allow people to travel at faster than normal speeds. Now I have, it looks like I've got a couple of those in actually. I don't think I had any. So we've got one there and one over here. Is that it? So that's not many trucks, is it, to cover the whole city? And I've got one up there. We need some more, and this is going to help people travel around quicker. Let's see, where can we pop this in where there's a little bit of space? And also, there is something else I found. Oh, there we go, look. Is that going to take out that building? It'll take out that power cable. Is that going to affect everybody badly? We're still getting power from over there, but I tell you what I'm going to do is I'm going to make sure. Oh, it's not going to let me put it in. Yeah, there we go. We'll do that. Excellent. So that's one there. I want to build the disaster memorial. We've got one there. Let's stick another one in here somewhere. Is that one going to cover the whole of this? I don't know. Let's maybe have another one. There's a lot of roads over here. Let's add one in down the side opposite the train station. There we go. Good. So hopefully that'll start fixing up the roads a bit better. People are moving back in again. Hooray! And the crowd's rejoiced. And then soon all these places that are abandoned will not be abandoned anymore. I want to build, now the reason for doing this, the disaster memorial. We had a disaster around here, and that memorializes a past disaster. Well, we had this great big flood. I'm just thinking here, what's that? Can I move that? I can. Let's move that over. If we remove this, let's see. Fashionable shops. Let's see. Let's remove that and that. Let's delete that. And let's put that in here. Here we go. Yeah, it doesn't quite line up, does it? But hey-ho. And this is Disaster Memorial Park. To remember. Oh, look at that. It's like a helping hand. And all the flags of the world. Can I get in a bit close and have a look at that? To memorialize, whoops, the disaster that we had over here. And then, my voice went funny then. And then, if we have this, we can then build, let's go over here, the Doomsday Vault. Oh, we need to construct helicopter park. Oh, there's more parks we need to make. I'm hoping we can make all of these. Helicopter park, construct police helicopter depot. And the reason I want to get this thing here is if you look at the bottom there, it's a huge underground facility that helps shelters in your city to work more efficiently, allows all shelters to stockpile more water and food and raise their capacity. So that's going to be helpful. Oh, look, the disaster's over. Let's see. Lost citizens, 326. Buildings destroyed, 37. Aftermath of recent, that's two tsunamis. Okay, we'll dismiss that. Yep, everybody's fine. So let's build, what was it we needed? Helicopter park. Which one's that one? Is that, so we've got Statue of Wealth, Plaza of the Dead. There's none of those. What's that one there? Helicopter park, construct police helicopter depot. Oh yeah, we just saw that, didn't we? Okay, police headquarters, prison, police helicopter depot. So I thought we had one of those, but we didn't. So let's add, we've got this space over here. Here we go. Let's add that in. Excellent. So that's going to allow police helicopters to patrol the city. Fantastic. Helicopters in use. Oh, there we go. Look at that. And they're off. Patrolling the city. Fantastic. That's what we want. Oh, we can do it now. Helicopter park. To celebrate the city, having a helicopter depot over each type and thus being very, very safe, you can now build a park. Well, that's going to cheer people up. So maybe just put that up here. Because these guys up here have had a bad run. Let's try not to destroy any more buildings. Let's have a look at helicopter park. What a ridiculous idea for a park. It's literally got... it's like a helicopter and an eagle or something. Oh, he's holding a helicopter thing in his mouth. What a weird park. Okay, well, there we go. So hopefully that has cheered these guys up over here. It has, just a little bit. Okay, how are we doing here then? Construct Sphinx of Scenarios. Oh, we can't do that one. Sparkly Unicorn Rainy Coat. Win any three scenarios. Oh, we can't do it. Boo. Well, I think this is the second scenario. We are going to do one more after this one. But we can't do it. Oh, that's annoying. Oh, I'm not happy about that. Let's put a tax office in. Let's tax some people. That can go over here where our solar panels are. There we go. There's a nice gap. Right there. Yep. Oh, the heli- right by the helicopters. More control over tax rates. Oh, what does that change then? We've got tax rates for everybody set already. Let's put these all back up to 10 so we're actually getting some money coming in. There we go. I think I had these a bit higher before. Actually, I tell you what, I'm going to leave them all at 10. We just want, I want to make a profit, but I want people moving in. So what else can I change? What has that allowed me to do that's different? Nope. Really don't know what that's changed. If you know, leave a comment below. Okay, but we've still got people moving in. Excellent, up to 121,000. That's good. What else can we add? So we've got all of these. Let's have a look. We might as well add in the other parks and cheer people up. Let's find some areas where people are not happy. Let's put a park. There we go. So what was that one? The Statue of Wealth. Has that cheered you up a bit? Given you a bit more leisure? Maybe. I don't know. Plaza of the Dead. Oh, where's the place that's got the most death at the moment? Let's put that... oh, we've got a park there. Oh, this over here. Look, these look very unhappy. They had a tsunami here as well. Can we squeeze that in without destroying anything? Maybe in the middle here somewhere. Your house survived the tsunami and we're going to celebrate it by knocking it down to put a park up. Let's put it there. So as they're coming in and out, they can see the Plaza of the Dead... and remember those that died by the terrible tsunami over here. Okay, that's that. We've got all of those in. Ooh. Transport tower. Requirement for building the space elevator. Now, we want to put that in the middle here somewhere with the rest of our really large towers. Oh, man, look at this. It's really building up big, isn't it? Can we stick it over here somewhere? Is this not all high density stuff? Oh, I don't think it is. We might have to change that, but let's put it in here. I bet we can squeeze that in. There we go. Transport tower. Excellent. We may as well to add all of these in as we can. We've got all of those. Oh, the observatory. We don't actually have... quick sip of tea, excuse me. We don't actually have a big hill here apart from this one. Should the observatory go up here? We could run... Let's run a road up from here. Why not? We've got a couple of abandoned buildings. Let's run. And if we sort of get it like that... Ooh, can we squeeze the observatory on there? We can! Nice, there we go. It's probably going to need power. It's got power. Does it need water? Probably. Can we connect three to that? Let's go there instead. Cool. There we go. Yeah, it needed water. That will have visitors coming in as well. But that's a good spot. Look, it's overlooking the city. And you can see all the abandoned buildings. Okay, so that's everyone in there. What have we got here? The science center. I feel like that should go over here as well. Oh, it's massive. Can we fit this in? Let's see. Let's build some roads. Let's see if we can go along here. Let's get that one again. I want to get a road along the back here. Oh, yeah, perfect. Look at that. Will it fit in there? It'll fit over here, though. Let's line that up. There it is. Well, that's where it's going to go. That's where it's going to fit. So you're going to come to the science center. Let's have a look. Yep, that's fine. Water. And while you're here, you're going to pop across the road to the nuclear power plant and check that out. I think that sounds fair. Good. And we're spreading out where all the visitors are going to come as well, all of these tourists. Expo center. The visitors from near and far. I'm not sure... Let's see. Oh, we've got this spot over here. We could add an expo center here, couldn't we? Look, right by the airport. Traffic would be fine. Let's do that. Let's get a nice tree-lined road. Is this going to mess up? I want it to come out straight, and I want it to look straight. There we go. No, it's not going to mess anything up. That's because I want this one. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, yeah. Oh, I thought a disaster was going to kick in then. You can see it from the motorway. I like to put roads around these things as well. Let's build that out. Yep. Up to there. Up to there. It just sort of finishes off the... I think it always finishes off the look of a place if it's got a road going all the way around it. There we go. We could do some car parts across here, but I don't think there is any in the game unless you add them in as assets. So, as we don't have any of those... Oh, it needs water. It's got electricity. There we go. Excellent. So, that's going to bring in tourists. And it's right by the airport. So, that may be helpful. We shall see. Good, good. Okay. This one we can't do. This is the last one, a theatre of wonders. Do you know what? That could go opposite here. And what we're going to do is we're not going to build it straight opposite. We're going to have this road come down to here. Go along to there. We've got a new little area for our... Nope, it's not giving me the right one. I want this one. Theatre of wonders. Oh, nice. Look at that. So as you're coming along the motorway again, you get to see this one. Let's put our road around it. People are still moving in. That's fantastic. Yeah, I knew that was going to happen. Ah, stop. If I connect... Whoa. Okay, let's see what we can do here. If I go there, 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 and there. Perfect. That's what I want. Oh, electricity. Is that not going to pick it up from there? Yes, it is. Oh, all the electricity from that is coming from this thing. That is not going to be enough, is it? Oh, there we go. Look, let's hook that up. You are now on the grid. You will get electricity. I like those as well because they have a similar colour. So we can beautify that up, can't we? People are still moving in. So that is everything. What is this down here? Oh, these are... Oh, yeah, man. We could put a luxury hotel in here, couldn't we? Oh, yeah. Can we squeeze that in? Just. How about over here? Oh, yeah. Right by the expo centre. Oh, that's fantastic. What else have we got down here? A driving range. Oh, this is becoming our new... This is becoming our new... yeah, let's get some roads going here. Our new leisure area. Okay, that's going to cut right across there. That's going to connect to there. Let's delete that. That's going to connect to there. Don't complain, don't complain. Driving range for the people in the hotel. There we go. We need to move these power things, don't we? They look horrendous. They look horrendous there. Let's pause the game. Let's delete these. Let's delete these. Let's delete these. Okay. So this one can go around here. Connect to there, so that's sort of out of eye shot. This one here, oh, here we go, look. We can run power. Yep, perfect. Get rid of that little bit off the end. That should be okay. Just need to give these guys water. Where's the end of that? Perfect. Oh, this is turning into a nice little area. And the fantastic fountain. Do we want that opposite there? Where can we put that? Yeah, maybe not there. Seems like I'm just throwing this stuff down at the moment. I need to really rearrange this. I like this bit. I just want to get all of these things down. And then finally, the casino. Now, that's a perfect thing to add over here. If we could fit that in... We can opposite the golf range. You're complaining about lack of water. Well, I can sort that. Oh, that's quite nice. I like that next to the casino. Well, there we go. Add a few trees around. I think it looks much better. I've also added a little tiny road coming in and out of there to there just so the guys could come and clear the rubbish out. This has been showing that there's rubbish and crime and all sorts going on in there. That doesn't look too bad, does it? I quite like that little area there. That's looking good. Things are going much better in here. A lot of the abandoned buildings are going, which is good. Let's cancel that. People are coming in again. We're up to nearly 140,000. So I think we're almost past what we started off with, and we've had a disaster to deal with. Traffic at either end. This end's going fine. Let's have a look down here. This is going a bit weird. People suddenly seem to be coming up here, down there, and then round here to get to the other side. They seem to have discovered a weird shortcut because of the roads I've done. So I put this here to hopefully make people take this one round to join there. But they still seem to be coming up and going up here, which is weird. I still need that bit of road in there because of the ones coming along the main road. I'm just wondering whether I could change that around. I might have a fiddle with that. These might be cars, actually, that had already decided that's where they're going. But that traffic will sort itself out. No problem. There we go. No problems at all. Look at that. It's all looking fine. Excellent. So, I think next episode, barring any disasters, we are going to max out all of this down here like this. And we are going to maybe buy that little extra area and just fill all of this in and try next episode to hit our final target to get 260. We will see how we can go, barring any disasters. That's always the way it happens. If you guys enjoyed it, hit the big B with the T-stain. Subscribe to my channel so you don't miss out on the next episode of Cities Skyline Natural Disasters. Leave a like as well. That's always greatly appreciated. And look, they rebuilt after the tsunami. Excellent. I will see you guys soon. Take care. Bye-bye.